He's taken on Rolling Stones Beatles status.
Manziel Madness has spawned the nickname Johnny Football.
Johnny Football.
Johnny Football. Johnny Football.
When I got everything that I wanted, I think I was the most empty that I've ever felt inside. I think the way that I played quarterback was just a different kind of football.
They couldn't stop it.
He transcended college football and also sports.
But I had a bone to pick with the NCAA.
The organization continues to profit off student athletes.
People had been making millions on the back of Johnny.
I remember this guy comes up to me and he's like, hey, I've got 30 grand for you to sign autographs. And once that happened for the first time, it was like game on.
After that, I saw a different side of him.
When you take one step onto a slippery slope, it goes pretty quick.
You have to be careful heaping too much expectations on a young man.
Johnny, I saying it was win or lose, we booze, and it was real true.
It was just direct self-sabotage. It was probably a $5 million bender.
He had this fear in his eyes.
The money and the fame is eating him alive.
You have to look back and think, were you ever going to be satisfied? Was enough ever enough?